Hello guys, one more day in my favorite Airsoft site Warzone in Coventry, but this time playing under the sun at around 30 degrees Celsius. With my team stuck on the corner of the building, the enemies were not letting us go further. I decided to take further action and trying to find a position without exposing myself and where I could have a better view of my enemies. The only way was to crawl and take advantage of the tall grass. With my surprise attack on the right of the enemies, my teammates managed to push the enemy line and to win some more space on the battleground. Maybe not. At this point, with my rifle not having the appropriate range, I decided to move closer to the enemy line. Unfortunately, I ran out of ammo and I decided to go back to our base to reload.
No ammo!